A mysterious light has been blinking in space every 21 minutes for 35 years. Scientists have discovered a light in space. It pulses once every 21 minutes. This has been doing so since at least 1988. No one has any idea what it is. No known space objects behave like that. The object has been named GPM J183910. Most pulsating objects are pulsars. However, pulsars spin incredibly fast. Some hit us with their radio beams once a millisecond. The longest pulse was at a rate of once a minute. It could be a magnetar, but that's also unlikely. Magnetars produce X-rays and don't pulse for longer than a few years. GPM J183910 doesn't emit X-rays. It's been blinking for more than three decades. Further research may unravel the mystery, but for now, we might as well call it an alien signal.